Bow. Ba-da-da. Holy shit, holy shit, I'm fucking playing Skyrim, the best game that probably has been released on fucking Steam. Oh my god, you guys are gonna fucking like this a lot. Start a new game, guys, let's go, let's fucking do this, bros. Let's do this. Playing Skyrim, guys. With this Let's Play of Skyrim, I have a bunch of mods that you guys are gonna love. I have a mod, these are very important mods, like... They really impact my gaming experience and your viewing experience. Like, in regular Skyrim, if there's let's say I raid a village, you can't kill children, so I got a mod that lets you kill children. It's a bunch of cool mods, guys. Really enhance my gaming experience, because sometimes I just want to murder kids in a game, alright? I don't like murdering kids IRL, but sometimes, you know, it's like, why can't you kill kids? That should be in the game already. But yeah, I got a mod like that. Fuck it, it's a bunch of mods, guys. It just really help out. Finally awake. I tested the children mod, okay? Right? I fucking KO'd Randy Orton RKO'd a kid before I recorded. Dude, I fucking slam dunked her ass, dude. It's fucking... hammered her in the back and she died. I'm a really brutal person, okay? Anyways, this game looks fucking amazing and I hope you guys enjoy, okay? Like, I always wanted to record Skyrim or something, like really Skyrim, like ever since I pretty much learned how to record, but I never had a good PC to do it. And here we are, bros. Let's fucking do this shit. Fucking ready, dude. Oh man, I just want to fucking fap off to this game. Oh god, where are they taking us? Oh, I just want to do that, you know. I don't know if you could hear that, but I'm really excited about this game. Like, this isn't happening. I might jizz in my pants by accident. Okay, I won't. But fucking Skyrim, right, guys? Fucking Skyrim. Look at it, 60 fucking frames per second, bros. Why am I calling you guys bros? I gotta come up with a name for my subscribers. You guys can come up with that name. If you guys want, I don't want to call you guys like, you know, Bro Army or some stupid shit like that. Fucking PewDiePie. Call your subscribers bros, right? That's like, what if it's a girl? You gotta call her. Look at him, General Tully is the bra. You know what I mean? Like, you can't call everybody a bro. What if it's a fucking dog? What, you gotta call it a bro? Dude, these guys look fucking amazing. Look at this guy's hair, dude. This guy's some beautiful ass hair. Fucking eye. Look at his eyes. Fucking glimmering, dude. Oh my god. Alright, that guy's kinda dirty, though. That guy has like black shit all over his face. Fucking, what? Are you eating horse shit or something, dude? What? What's going on here? Little kid? Oh my god. It's a child. It's a fucking child. Fucking murder you, kid. Just your way, you little piece of shit. Fucking slam dunk your ass. No homo. Why do you think? End of the line. So I'm kind of feeling better, guys. My nose is that runny, stuffy. But let's stop talking about this, all right? Fucking commentary about the game. Let's fucking wreck some ass. Fucking shout everybody off a mountain. Oh man, Skyrim.
You've got to tell them we weren't with you. This is a mistake.
We weren't with you guys. Please, give me the pussy. Don't say that about the Empire, bro. Unless you want to fight me, you better not talk shit about the fucking Empire. That's what I thought. What the fuck? Why are you facing the other way, bro? What are you doing back there? There you go. No Kier? Whose name is No Kier? What the hell? Oh, he's trying to run away because they know his name. Oh my god, dude, they shot him in the fucking ankle.
You there. Step four.
Fucking ankle shot, dude.
Who are you?
These nuts! Got him! Okay, guys, there's a bunch of cool races in this game. I got mods that add dwarves. That's a weird-ass looking dwarf. Let's see what else. I guess that's it, just adds fucking dwarves. So if I want to be a fucking dwarf, I can. Should I be a dwarf, guys? Also, there's a mod that changes like the stats of the people. So it changes like their skills and like their magic abilities and stuff. I don't know what just happened there, but whatever. What should we be, guys? Should we be a fucking dwarf? Should we be an imperial? I kind of want to be like a human. Let's be a fucking cat. Let's be a cat, guys. Should we be a cat? Oh, man. This is going to be fucking hard. Come on. We got to be the dwarf. They look really retarded. We got to be a dwarf. Come on. Come on, guys. What's going on? What the... Dude, they have like really long... What the fuck is wrong with the... Okay. Okay, we gotta be a dwarf. Come on. You can't possibly turn away a dwarf. Oh, yeah, look at this bright-ass skin, huh? Like a fucking zombie. I'm not a zombie. A fucking vampire, guys. Dude, this guy... It's like an Asian... It's an Asian dwarf. I don't know if that was racist or not, but I just noticed that, like, his eyes are really, really fucked up. Alright, he's not an Asian, he's like a fucking weird-ass animal, so I don't know what this thing is. Holy hell, it's like a jockey from, like, Left 4 Dead or something, dude. Oh, let's put some war paint on, guys. Oh, shit, war paint, dog. Oh, look at that, we're gonna be like Kratos, just without the really ashy skin and the really huge fucking lips for some reason. Is Kratos, okay, no, never mind. Seems like very nose, that's a good nose right there. Let's see, height. I don't like messing with like the height and stuff. Let's make a ridiculous ass character, right? Fucking everything is just gonna go max. This guy's gonna look deformed, man. This guy's gonna look deformed. Watch. What the hell? Okay, now let's leave that normal. Chin color, leave that normal. Neck color, forehead color. That's fine. It's all good. It's all good. Eye shape. Alright, I don't want this eye shape. Oh, look at that. Alright, this guy looks like he's fucking stone, dude. This guy's high as hell. He doesn't even know what's going on right now. This guy, though, this guy's fine right here. Yeah, I like these eyes. They're like a slant, but not too much, you know. Or this guy's fine though. I like this guy's eyes. Oh, let's go for some blue eyes, I guess. Makes sense, right? Like, okay. Anyways, height. Eye height. That's eye height. That's fine. I did. Eye shadow. Oh my god, dude, this guy looks fucking beautiful. It's eye shadow and everything. Eyeliner, eye tint. Damn, this guy's a true war. Why aren't there dwarves in fucking Skyrim? You'd think that they're dwarves, but there aren't any fucking dwarves. Alright, that kind of pisses me off, because dwarves are swagalicious. And if you don't have dwarves in your game, what are you fucking doing with your life, you know? Alright, there we go. We're gonna have this. Forward. Dude, this guy's a monstrosity, dude. I'll fucking kill giants and shit. Oh. Mouth shape. His mouth looks fine, to be honest. Weird lips. Alright, he's fine. Look at the veins on this guy's arms, dude. If this guy punches you, you're dead. That's it. Oh Okay, should we go bald? Should we go? Oh, we should make like a one of those guys from what's it called? Warhammer. Those guys from Warhammer, giant slayers or something, you know. We need a big beard. That's a pretty good beard right there. Oh, can we put red hair? All right, that kind of matches. That looks pretty badass. Oh, actually, this looks pretty nice too. Holy crap. We're like a ghetto Kratos. Alright. Our name is gonna be... Justin? Blowjob. It's Garam, guys. Be creative, right? Holy Oh my god, dude, I'm really small.
Forget the list. He goes to the
I can like see out these people's skirts, look, sort of.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
They gotta look down to like fucking talk to me, oh my god. It's fucking ridiculous. Fucking mods. I love mods. Mods just fucking change everything, guys. Okay, hoping that armor sort of like adjusts to my size when I put it on, because if it doesn't, I'm kind of fucked, royally fucked. If armor doesn't adjust to my size, because I'm short, so I'm gonna be wearing armor, and then it's gonna be like fucking like floating over me or stuff, you know? Oh, what was that? ¿Qué fue eso? What? Did you guys hear that?
Give them their last rites.
What was that?
As we commend our souls to Aetherius. Blessings of the eight divines.
Blessings of the eight divines.
Shut up and let's get this over.
What are you doing, Mike? Don't do it. Don't. Why? Just let her talk.
I haven't got all morning.
You have all morning, dude. Just don't fucking kill yourself. Don't. Don't do it, man. Oh, guys, why? Don't, you better not do it, you big, tough, oh, he's dead. Wow, you guys are fucking mean, dude. You imperial bastards. Look at all his blood squirting everywhere. God.
That's fearless.
That guy's just staring at his fucking body squirting. Damn, how much blood does this guy have in him? What was that? Oh my god. I hope it's not the dragon. I hope it's not the dragon, because if it's the dragon, we're going to die. Oh. Oh shit. They're gonna execute our dwarf head. Don't do it. We don't even put our head on the fucking chopping block, we put it like in the fucking ground and shit. Oh my god. This is fun. Oh god, don't cut my hair off, dude. Oh, there's a fucking dragon in back of you, bro. There's a fucking dragon. Oh, this guy's like all up in my face. Oh, dude, your ass. Oh my god. Dude, do you ever clean that shit? That's like black. Like from dirt, not just your skin color. That's like dirt black. Or shit. You know? You know what I mean? Run. How do I run? Oh, that's how you run. That's weird. Oh, why is it all blurry?
Hello. My name is Pablo. Fuck one.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, bros. Let's go, bro chachos. Oh, she's dead. As if crushing him with a fucking rock wasn't enough, so the dragon obviously had to burn his body. Cause throwing fucking boulders on top of somebody, it's not gonna kill them, you know? Big giant boulders. Big giant fucking boulders. Those are giant boulders, guys. Oh, whoa, that spike. Dude, I'm so sure, like, this is weird, dude. Oh, no. I could do, dragon.
You killed my father. Fucking drow. Oh, shit.
Oh, I just noticed the guy there.
You killed my uncle, Bradley.
Oh, what are you doing, girl? You don't see me here? Like, come on, I'm trying to walk. Do you people, like, not see me? Am I that's... What the fuck? Hey, are you okay? You're okay. It's like, I'm trying to walk here and these people don't fucking see me, dude.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay
old
close.
Lady, that's my grandma right there. Why is this dragon so mean? Why is this... Why? Oh, well, teleportation. Don't let it take us all to sun. Who should I go with, guys? The Imperial Bastard? This guy didn't want to kill me, though. This guy didn't want to. Alright, let's go with this. Let's go with this dude. He didn't want to kill me. It's just that lady that wanted to kill me. So if I go with him, I'm kind of cool. You know? Kind of chilling. But yeah, you know.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Enable sounds. There's another mod right here. Adds realistic sounds. Yes, enable sounds. Enable Easter eggs. Okay, that's fine. My hands are bound.
Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go.
Oh my god, he got the bindings off, guys.
I'm going to see if I can find.
Oh god. Are you guys ready to see my hideous body? Oh my god, you look fucking ridiculous. Oh, what is going on? Oh, this is fucking weird, dude. Look at me. Got like big ass arms and small legs.
You better get some gear.
No wonder all the fucking dwarves died, dude. No wonder they died out. Let's fucking store. Put this on.
You better get some gear.
This is not weird at all.
You better get that armor on.
I better get the armor on. Yeah, I know that. You don't gotta tell me, you're not my mom. Asshole.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Fucking dickhead. Cut you. Cut you up, boy. I'll cut you up. Can you pull that lever? I got 11 minutes, bro. Can you, like, pull that fucking lever, dude? I gotta get out of this cave at least before I end the episode. Or the video. I gotta get out the fucking cave. So just pull the fucking chain. Seriously, man. I'm cursing a lot. It's probably because it's like 4 in the morning and I'm playing Skyrim. But I don't know. It might not be because of that. Might be because I'm a dwarf. In a game full of tall people. What? Oh.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
I was too small. That might be a problem that we might run into. I might be too small for, like, simple things, you know? Which I hope it isn't. But we might be like a magic dude. Might be a magic dude. That's what I think I'm gonna go for. I don't think it specifically said what dwarves are good at. But...
Come on, this way.
You know, dwarf mage, why not, right? It looks like Diablo or something, you know? Okay, let's, first person. Just run at this dude. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh my god, this... I killed him. Fucking wrecked him, dude. Fucking wrecked his rectum. Whoa, you can see up his skirt.
Let's
Okay. Cool. Or I could be an archer. Let's be an archer, guys, right? Archer? Why not? Yeah, let's be an archer. I think an archer will be way better. Where's... Alright. I keep pressing shift to sprint, but it's not shift. It's fucking... Look how high I can jump. What the fuck is this? Oh my god.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't hear that. Come on.
This is all kinds of fucked up, dude. Oh, oh my god. I can't stand these cutscenes where, like, you can see, like, my legs.
You fellows happened along just in time.
Any bow in here? No. Let me read that book.
A dragon.
Please. All right, good.
Don't make up nonsense.
I'm gonna read all the fucking books around here, cause I like knowledge, you know, knowledge. I don't care about this Lamborghini, but you know, knowledge I care about. Cause when I build a house in this game, I'm gonna have 7 bookshelves filled with 7,000 new books. Cause knowledge. Fucking knowledge. Fuck the Lambo. Nobody cares about the Lambo, you know? It's all about knowledge. Alright, let's take all this dude stuff. Let's equip all this stuff, actually, because I want to be a magic dude. So let's put on, you know, the Novus Hood and this. Let's go to books. Spell Tome. Scratching my head. Let's go to magic. Destruction. Fire, I think, is like the best because it does extra damage. And let's favorite. Let's also get some restoration in here. Berserker Rage, take half damage, dude. Oh god, dude, that's crazy. So I do double the damage, take half the damage. Okay, that's good.
Take all my things.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Well, this lockpick in here is breaking. I'm a master at Skyrim, guys, alright. I'm a gamer, you know? But I'm a special gamer. I'm not like a PewDiePie, you know, play horror games. Horror games, you know, those don't take true skill. The only skill you need for a horror game is just to not fucking shit your pants. And anyone can have that, you know. I don't shit my pants. I don't shit my pants when I play horror games. No, I don't. Cause anybody can get that skill. Actually, if anyone can get it, it's not even a skill, to be honest. But I'm just fucking rambling on. Rambling on and rambling on. We're gonna get out this cave this episode or video, at least. Look how I fucking run. Are you gay, bro? No, I'm not gay. Alright, let's go. Let's fight some mofos. Oh. Oh god, no. Don't do it. I can jump super high, bro. Can you? Oh my god. Such hacks. Why can't I regenerate my magicka? Yeah, regenerate my fucking magicka, bro. I gotta stand still? Do I gotta I don't have enough magicka. Could you please fucking regenerate some magicka? Alright, my magic is completely broken, guys. Fuck. So I'm gonna have to use...
That's the end of that.
A bow! Right. There's a fucking bow here. Move! Get the fuck out the way, dude. I want to use the bow.
If we can find a way out.
Oh yeah. Okay. You know, fuck magic, right? Who likes magic? Let's use a bow. Let's use a bow. So why not? Let's be an archer dwarf. Pretty sure World of Warcraft has an archer dwarf. Let's take off the shitty ass magic armor, cause it's not gonna help us since we can't use magic for some reason. But it's fine. Yeah, we're good. We're Gucci, and we can press Q and bring up the favorites tab.
Let's see where this goes.
All right, let's go, bros. I jumped way too high, dude. All right, I know there's a little secret spot back here because I played Skyrim before. Yeah, you can find a potion and I gotta put my fucking my what's that called? I just forgot what it's called. You know, to the look speed. I gotta put my sensitivity up because this is too low, too low. I don't want to do a video. Shit, guys. Oh, shit. Let's kill these spiders, yo. Yeah. Come at me, bro. Come at me. There we go.
What next, giant snake?
Don't say that, dude. You're gonna fucking jinx it. What's next, giant snake? How do you know? Probably. Take the arrow back? No? Alright, we're done here. We're done. Oh, I'm gonna beat you in a race. Oh. Oh. Fucking fly over that shit. Wow, look at all that. Beer, guys.
Hold up.
Oh shit! There's a fucking bear guy.
I'll see her.
Wait, where's the?
I'd rather not tangle.
Oh, there's a Dova kid helping, guys. Holy shit! Ba 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 da da ba ba da da ba 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 da da ba 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 da da ba ba. Holy shit! Get wrecked, you fucking bear. Bear piece of shit. So all that guy's fucking wrecked him, damn. Oh, he got Shrek'd. He got Shrek'd by the Shrekinator 5000, you know? My nose is really stuffy right now. It's like the more I talk, it's just fucking much better now, actually. Alright, so let's get out of here. Come on, bro, we're almost out, dude. We made it! We did it, guys! And the time limit too, holy shit, that's crazy. It took 30 minutes to get through all that. Fucking 30 minutes. See, I gotta give these games more time, these open world games, cause I explore all the fuck. Cause like, just cause you explore stuff. But yeah.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of fucking Skyrim, guys. Oh, look at 60 frames too. Skyrim.
It's probably best if we
Skyrim. Beautiful graphics, dude. It's fucking Skyrim, guys. All right. I actually lowered the graphics down a little bit. A lot too much that it looks bad. But yeah, Skyrim, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.